Hi, I'm just doing this short video following some questions I've had regarding the safe storage of cryptocurrencies. So I've just ordered a ledger device. So this is a nano ledger device, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through everything from the beginning. So this is the envelope that I received recently in the post. It was posted via DHL, as you can see. And the reason I'm showing you this from the most basics is because recently we've had quite a lot of people that have been scammed. So, you know, where you receive the wrong device or someone else has sent you a device rather than Ledger themselves. So I decided to do this video just to ensure that you have received your device from the official Ledger company and not any third party outfit that is trying to get your coins. So if you order a device from the Ledger website, I think the website address was ledger.com, and I will check that again. But just make sure when you order a Ledger device that you order only from the official Ledger site. So do not order from Amazon. Do not order your device from eBay, for example, because recently I went to eBay, I think it was, and Amazon, and I saw so many of these devices for sale, not just Ledger wallets, but also Trezor wallets as well. They were for sale for a very, very good price, a discounted price. The Ledger X, which is the one I have here, the Ledger Nano X here, was, I think, in the region of, I think, 120 or so pounds. I'm not sure what that is in dollars, but I think they charge the same in dollars if you're based in the US. And if you go to eBay or Amazon, you can probably pick this up for about 60 or 70 pounds. So there's a big difference in price. And when it comes to storing your cryptocurrencies, you cannot take the risk by buying a device that may have been used before by a third party. So Nano Ledger will send you this device, and you won't be able to see this in the video, but they actually sent it from Ledger itself, which is based in Verizon, France. And when I ordered this device, you give them your email address and your phone number too, and I received notification via email that my device was on its way, so I could track it as it came to me from Verizon France. So the first thing to note is to ensure that your device does come from Ledger themselves, and you can actually see in the from field here that it says from Ledger service, I think it says service expedition or something. And again, based in Verizon, France. So make sure that your device comes from Ledger itself. And at the moment, currently, they are posting via DHL. So once you open the packet, that's what you see inside the packet. It's a box, and it states Ledger Nano X, keep your crypto secure everywhere. And this is a sealed box, so no one has opened this before. This is very, very important when you do order a crypto device, a hard device. You need to ensure that it has not been opened by anyone, and I cannot emphasize enough how important that is. So I'm just going to open the plastic now. So I'm just going to cut it across, and the reason I'm doing this video again is just to make sure that you are 100% secure. Because again, in this space, in the cryptocurrency space, I've heard of so many people being scammed that it's just getting ridiculous now, especially as the price of cryptocurrencies is going up. We exceeded a $2 trillion market cap a few weeks ago, and this is just going to get higher and higher. It's going to go up to $5 trillion, $10 trillion. And again, certainly when it comes to Bitcoin, for example, I've heard, in fact, many people in the marketplace, many proponents in the marketplace have stated that in a few years the price of cryptocurrency, sorry, the price of Bitcoin could hit the $10 million mark. So in the future, one Bitcoin could be worth $10 million. And again, as we move up towards that, you need to ensure that you keep your cryptocurrency secure, and one way of doing that is through a Ledger Nano device. And this is what we have here. It's Ledger Nano X, I can't even say it properly, and it's supposed to keep your crypto secure. So once you receive your box, this is what you receive. I'm going to open it here. And again, just make sure that your kit does arrive like this. You have the amazing Ledger device itself. So if you look at that, And again, in a later video, I will show you how to use this. But today, the reason for this video today is to just show you the unpacking of a Ledger Nano X. So on the back, it says Ledger Nano X, made in France. And you can see it's got the plastic on there. So this device, looking at it, has not been used by anyone. It's a brand new device, and it's come from Ledger, from their website. So directly from their website. So I'm just going to open this now, see what's inside. So nothing inside that, but let's have a look. So what we have here is a USB cable. So it's a USB-C cable by the looks of things. Again, it looks like it's obviously brand new. So very, very important that you do order a brand new device and not one that has been tampered with or used before. I just cannot emphasize that enough. It has to be a brand new, unused device. So I'm going to open this getting started kit, and we have a recovery sheet in here. I'm just looking at the recovery sheet where you've got, where you will place your recovery phrase. So there's 24 entries here, and you can see there's nothing written on here. When you order a device from a third-party site like eBay or Amazon, if you find that these entries have been filled by someone prior, I would throw this in the bin, because it's worthless. If someone has used your device before and they give you a recovery phrase, that is very, very dangerous, because somebody else can get access to your device, and we cannot allow that to happen, because billions of dollars worth of cryptocurrency have been removed from owners' wallets without them knowing it. So you need to ensure that you have the real deal. And in this box, we have three cards where you can place your recovery phrase. And there's a getting started guide here, and also a use care and regulatory statement. So nothing exciting there. So that is what your Ledger box will contain. You've got the Ledger Nano X itself. So that's the Ledger Nano X. You've got one USB-C cable. And you've got three recovery sheets, 1, 2, 3, where you will write down with your hand your recovery phrase. Okay, your recovery phrase is very, very important. And then you've got some Ledger stickers. I'm never really sure what to do with those, but yeah, you get some great Ledger stickers as well. So thank you for that, Ledger. So that is what is contained in your box. So just make sure, once you receive your box, that you contain these things in the box. And again, I'll say this again, your recovery phrase should not be populated on the card. Very, very, very important. So again, only buy from the official Ledger site, and I'll put the link in the description here. You need to check that your recovery sheet is blank. Only accept the recovery seed from the screen of the device. So once you plug this in, you'll be able to see what your recovery seed is, and it should never be pre-populated on the recovery phrase cards that you receive with the device. You should also not have a pre-configured PIN. Again, this looks like, obviously it's a brand new device. I've bought this directly from the website. And when I switch this on, I'm not gonna do it yet, but when I switch this on, it should say, "Welcome to Ledger Nano X." So just another check that you can place. The other thing is that Ledger will never provide you with a PIN code. You will choose the PIN code yourself. So again, once you switch the device on, once you go through the getting started guide, you will notice that you will be allowed to create your own PIN. So only you, and only you, will know what that PIN is. Only you know what the recovery phase is. Now, a few years, was it, I think last year, I think it was, where Ledger was hacked. There was a data breach where customers' emails, phone numbers, and addresses were taken by a third party or third parties. And I think that they had some, I think their store was on the Shopify database or something. I'm not sure exactly what happened, but there was a data breach and a lot of customers' data was taken. And following that, many, many customers around the world, probably in their thousands, have been receiving emails requesting them to give their recovery phrase out and or their PIN numbers out. And in some cases, people have been receiving letters in the post from allegedly Ledger asking for certain private details when it comes to your cryptocurrency device. So again, if you ever receive an email from Ledger asking you for the information I've just mentioned, like your recovery phrase or your PIN number, you need to delete that email. If you receive an email from Ledger asking you to give them your 24 words, you need to delete that email, because they will never ask you for that information. Do not respond to any letters from Ledger to initiate a new device or enter your recovery key online. So your recovery key, you will place there. You never enter this online. Very, very important, especially in response to a letter or an email where they give you a website to go to, because 99%, I'm sure, in fact 100% sure, that that will be a phishing site. So when you type in your recovery phrase, the third party, the scammers, or you know, these horrendous people who are after your cryptocurrencies, will take that detail down, and before you know it, within the space of a couple of minutes, your cryptocurrencies will vanish. So do not ever enter your recovery seed on any website whatsoever. Ledger will never contact you regarding any transactions. So again, after this data breach, that we've had quite a few instances online and all over the place where people have lost their cryptocurrencies. And this is not just the case for Ledger, it's for other devices as well, like Trezor. And they will never ask you for this detail. So keep this detail safe. Once you receive this kit, you put your recovery phrase on each of these cards and you store them in separate places. So one can perhaps go in a safety deposit box, maybe in a safe in your home or a third party location. And again, when it comes to safety and security of cryptocurrencies, I've been saying this on many of my videos, you should never store all your cryptocurrencies on one device. Although we have a device here, the Ledger Nano X, my recommendation is not to store all of your cryptocurrencies on this one device. The more devices you have, the more exchanges you use, the more cold wallets you use or software wallets you use, the safer your cryptocurrency. You need to treat this as a bank account. So if you have money in a bank account, current account or savings account, how important is that PIN number for you? Now obviously you will not give that PIN number to anyone. The same applies here. The information that we give you, the information I'm giving you today, is in response to questions that I've had regarding security of cryptocurrencies, and it is so important for you to keep this information secure. So my name is Dr. Jav. I hope you've learned something from this video. If you're just moving into the cryptocurrency space recently, please, I have actually done a security video. It's on my social media channels, where I'll go through the basics of security for newbies. So you need to watch that first and ensure that your devices are secure, your cryptocurrency is secure, because your hard-earned wealth and capital and money has gone into cryptocurrencies. And you know, the last thing you want is for someone to come in and take that from you because you didn't actually know what you were doing. So once you receive a Ledger Nano X, this is what you'll get in the box. You know, everything's going to be brand new, untouched, and please ensure that this is the kit that arrives for you. Never ever buy this kind of kit from a third party website. Go to the official website. The price might be more expensive on the official website, but trust me, it's small pennies to pay for security. My name is Dr. Jav. I hope you learned something from this video. Please do subscribe, like and share this video with others, and please keep those questions coming, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you. Sorry, for those of you who ask, I just noticed after I did that video that there was also a lanyard in the box, and I've added that to the device, so you will get a lanyard with your Ledger device as well. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. My name is Dr. Jav, and please do subscribe, like and share this video. Keep your questions coming, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.